because that sign happened, because the Heat were beat, we are here taking Lundberg to go get his arm tattooed. He was wrong about LeBron, and soon the world will know about it.
Hopefully this is where we go. Lucky lose tattoo. Yeah.
I was wrong, but not wrong enough to get a real tattoo. I'm sorry. Even if it's by Lucky lose. We will see if I can try and convince Lundberg to pay off the bet properly, whether that means real tattoo or not. He needs to be branded.
Well, first of all, no. The actual bet was I was wrong, and I was gracious enough, considering how wrong I was, to get I was wrong about LeBron. I don't have to get a permanent tattoo.
So this is what?
This is what we call in English class a rough graph.
I was wrong about
you're rolling?
LeBron. Yeah, I'm rolling.
He was so wrong about him, though. So wrong.
Well, you're writing his entire legacy now, my friend. I was wrong because I was 100% sure that he were going to win the championship. But in retrospect, they swept the Lakers, and they crushed my hopes and dreams as far as bragging on the radio. And now I'm taking my lumps. But like a good soldier, or a good man, I guess.
I was wrong about LeBron.
I mean, this is so perfect.
That was,
he has a sentence about another man on his arm, and he is also incorrect at the same time.
Look, it doesn't need punctuation, and it says it all. Point blank, period.
You were wrong about LeBron, and Team Anti-Heat prevails.
$10.
And it was only for $10.
Really all for $10.
Well, $10.
Yeah. Let me just get one last shot of the... Look at that. He's going to be playing poker in that all day tomorrow.